This is this is going to be fun. This is going to be fun. Just...
Let me know.
Hey.
This one's mine.
Hey. On him.
Wow. There's a whole bunch of you, aren't there? For now.
This one's
hey,
mine.
Just wait there.
Probably have something you can use.
Hey.
Okay. I'll be here then.
Come on.
Can do.
What was that?
Thank you.
fucking kill!
Thank you.
No. What the?
Hey, wait there. Hey,
just let me
hold position.
Okay.
Over here.
What's that?
What you got for me?
Come on.
Here we go.
Don't move.
You don't have to kill me. I won't talk. I swear.
How can I be sure you won't send anyone after me?
I'll tell Morosky it was Gunners, okay? You can trust me. And I'll give up Morosky's chem lab. This here? This is nothing compared to what he's got stashed there.
What's at this chem lab?
More chems than you can imagine. Morosky's entire stash. But you'll never find it without my help.
Tell me what you know first.
You're just gonna kill me.
So it's just the two of us. Pardon me.
What's at this chem lab?
More chems than you can imagine. But you'll never find it without my help!
You've got a deal.
Okay. I guess I have to trust you. The lab is in the old Forley fish packing plant. On the waterfront in South Boston.
Let's hear about all the security.
The place is overrun with feral ghouls, which don't even look twice at my crew, because they're all ghouls like me. My idea, by the way.
Why wouldn't the feral ghouls bother you and your crew?
What? You don't know? Feral's don't bother us, normal ghouls. I don't know why. Maybe we taste bad or something. But they're just for cover, anyway. The real security is a system of tripwires. That have to be triggered in exactly the right order to open the door to the lab. You never even know the lab was there when the door is closed.
Sounds like a pretty secure operation.
You better believe it. And if Cook hadn't been such a backstabbing son of a bitch, nobody would have ever cracked it. There's a terminal that will bypass the tripwires and open the door to the lab. And I have the password. So, I have your promise, right? If I give you the password, you'll let me walk?
I promise.
All right. Password is Applejack. There. Now you've got everything. And I'm completely screwed forever. I hope you can live with that.
So, it's just the two of us. 50-50 seems fair to me.
That works for me.
Great. Then you take the money from Nelson, I'll take the chems, and we'll call it even.
Works for me. Good luck.
Yeah. Maybe my luck is finally starting to turn.
Hey, Paul. Paul.
Say outside is smell, but you don't smell at all.
Now a swatter? That's a
well,
real
hello.
Weapon. Hey there,
Dr. Mulcroney. He'll fix you up.
Piper.
Hey, here. Something to keep you sharp. Always worked for me.
I just wanted to check in, make sure things were all right between us.
Look, you don't need to worry. We're fine, I guess. I just... I want to do right by folks out here. I guess I need to know you do too.
That's all.
All right.
Away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there. Right there. Yay. Hi, honey. Listen. I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. And loving. And funny.
Hey there.
But everything we do.
Do what you like.
No matter how hard.
That's how my family made their fortune.
Do it for our family.
No fear. No apologies.
Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. Funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
Damn it, where'd you go? No loitering.
You heard about that settlement? Covenant?
Nice.
You look a little roughed up. Should talk to Doc Crocker over at the Mega Surgery Center.
All you outside of wear such funny clothes?
Chang, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean? Don't make me shut down this little stand of yours. It's a health hazard, Chang.
I manage the water. I'll do it without your interference, thank you very much.
Yeah, it's true. I got shot in the ass last year. Long story.
Hi there.
Can't talk now. Some other time. Love to chat, but I don't have time.
Hey, officer.
You're heading outside the wall. I want to stock up at Commonwealth Weapons first.
Who doesn't love some Louis Jordan? Am I right? I am, because Louis Jordan rules.
Professor, I have a new theory about how the Institute makes the synths.
Oh no. We've been talking about this, remember? After last time, the shouting, me sleeping on the cold floor of the lab for 3 nights.
That was your choice.
And seriously, growing synth? From the ground using recombinant plant nuclei? I mean, how could they even... Aha!